My beloved brothers and sisters, at times we have enemies whom we don't know. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows this. Sometimes we feel unsafe. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says He will test us with a little bit of uncertainty. And He may test us with the issue of enmity coming from people we may know, we may not know. At times we have hypocrites who might smile on your face, but they stab you on your back. Now, what do I do? What does revelation have in it for me in terms of direction? What should I do? Because if I start worrying about such people, I will probably become depressed. I will become saddened. I won't be able to progress in life. I need to carry on. I need to get up every morning with a fresh smile on my face. I need to have a fresh and renewed hope in the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To answer that question, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala beautifully puts it in Surah An-Nisa. وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِأَعْدَائِكُمْ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ وَلِيًّا وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ نَصِيرًا. Allah knows best who your enemies are, and Allah is sufficient for you as a protector, and Allah is sufficient for you as a helper. Who can there be better than Allah as a protector for you and I? Who can there be better than Allah as a protector or a guard, one who is going to guard us and help us, a helper? Who can there be better than Allah? Subhanallah.